N has two sounds. Either it's N or N. N or N. What's the difference? N, the tongue position is like this. N, N. It's close to your teeth. But N, your tongue is laid down, does not move up. Okay? So N, noon, net, near, narrow. N, the other one, your tongue does not move, alright, just lay down like that one. And it's usually in words that end with in ing. So any word that ends in ing, the N here is this one. N, going, playing, we usually remove the G, alright? Going, playing, and so on.